Морсі, лівель, Корсі! Морсі, Морсі, лівель, Корсі!
We are having a protest in support of the Egyptian revolution against the new fascists of the Muslim Brotherhood. They are trying to take over the country by force and by terrorism.
Well, it's really the Muslim Brotherhood. It's clearing up how much the Muslim Brotherhood was the third party in the first revolution. And today, they are the killers of this revolution.
There was an election, but a democratic election under the SCAF, Supreme Council of Armed Forces, this is not really a good thing to claim. And anyway, at the end of the day, people had to choose between two terrible candidates. One is this one, and another from the former regime.
The protesters are extremely abused by the Muslim Brotherhood. There's extreme brutality, killing people, injuring them, dragging them around the streets, and destroying their tents, destroying, even taking out everything that they have, and just shooting at them.
Lots of people were killed, but people still have very high spirits, and they're still fighting for freedom.
We want the U.S. to stop aiding the Muslim Brotherhood. It's very hurtful to us, and we don't understand why they are supporting them.
The United States should take a stronger stance in support of the people who are making a revolution so that we don't have another Iran in Egypt, and that the United States should stop supporting terrorists.
I think it's our right to fight for our freedom that we never had and we want to have.
Just as the U.S. Constitution, when it says we the people, that's what happened exactly in the revolution. We the people wanted to take the dictator Mubarak out, and we the people today, we're not going to accept another dictator.
We do not want anything that is less than our demands. The demands of the revolution is freedom, equality, and justice.
يا حرية بينك بينك حكم المرشد بيننا وبينك يا حرية بينك بينك
مرسي time to go مرسي
time to go
مرسي
time to go